What up? It's Christian here, back with the Psychological Landscape. It's been a minute, but I'm glad to be back. Let's get going here.
Nightmares again. Here. Same one.
As you can see, I got a brew in my hand. It's gonna be a chill night. Chill night. A couple of smokes, a couple of drinks. It's raining here, holy fuck. It's raining a lot.
Yo, man, put the game on, man. Throwing up my account on this dry shit, man.
Maybe we'll get it going.
Some machine like that, man.
We'll get it going. So today I want to talk about institutions. I want to talk about what to do when
what was inside
you're getting fucked, and not like in that way, but
goal
when you're getting pushed out. And so in my case, the institution that I'm associated with tried to push me out, basically, is what it comes down to. And I had to do over egos, basically, big egos. Was a buddy, you know. So I go to university, and I had some traumatic things go on in my life last year, and what ended up happening was these incidents basically ended up culminating in me the stress was so much that it affected my mental health, you know. And it just taught me a lesson to, you know, always watch your back, always keep an eye out for who you can trust, you know, because trust is super important. It's like a code, it's a rule, it's a code that I go by, you know, trust. But, it's like necessary. You know, in any situation between two people, trust is like primo, prime, super important. And you know, I trusted too much in this relationship, and I got fucked. I got fucked hard, and I was almost homeless. You know, but I managed to bounce back. I managed to push back from that, and now I'm in a position where I can actually like I'm in a more flexible position.
Oh,
yo, Quavo. It's Quavo.
Accent.
What are they doing here? Oh, this is like a explanation video. Push T, King Push. King Push. Yo, Push T. But yeah, I'm here and I'm back. Hopefully getting more of these videos, getting more of these videos out to help, you know, people in certain similar situations where they're at an academic, or where they're at like a disadvantage, you know? It doesn't really matter what kind of disadvantage you're at, it's like, just, make sure you have your back covered, and you got someone covering your front, because you can get attacked by like all angles, and like if you don't have any backup, like no one gives a fuck, you know. People are just gonna continue living their lives because that's just, you know, what people do. It's reality. But yeah. There's lots of ways today to like work your hustle, do your thing without like being, you know, someone's bitch. Straight up. You don't ever want to be fucking, you don't ever want to be someone's bitch, you know? Because people will make you your bitch, will make you their bitch, you know, the opportunity, you know, so it's important to give back too, you know, you gotta give back. So yeah, I guess this video is just a reintroduction, shout out Atmosphere, to, you know, me, what I'm about here, what I'm doing, my purposes. And it's going to be like a melding of, you know, my past and where I am at right now and where I'm going to in the future. So keep an eye out for more videos. Yeah, I'm gonna try to keep pushing them out. All right, peace.